simple future tense is used for the events or things that will happen later. For example, it will rain tomorrow. He will start a new job soon. Thank you for watching. See you in the next episode.